Sorry, we're closed.
Come on, man. It's 5 o'clock.
Devin Tobias Allen.
That's Malik Hawkins, my man. What's good?
Hey, man. Well.
Hey, why the hell are you always saying my damn government name?
My bad, brother. You know, I got to remind you, though. I don't forget nothing.
Yeah, we
do. Speaking about that, you got that $100 from that Mayweather fight?
Motherfucker, are you serious?
Hey, man. Pay up, brother. I know you got it.
That was like last May.
My bills is every May, June, July.
Look at this.
August.
My last honey
is just sitting in there, crumpled up pork thing.
Look, it's real, nigga.
I just got to make sure, brother. Hey, by the way, my middle name is Jerome. It's not Malik.
But damn, how's things been going, though? I mean, shit, how long has it been since I've been back?
Honestly, it's probably been about a year. Things have been a little slow around here.
I see that.
Yeah.
I'm closing up the shop at 5 now?
It's 5 o'clock. I mean, so many people are getting laid off. They can't really afford to get a haircut consistently right now, you know? I'm the only guy here on the weekdays, and we got one other barber on the weekends.
Yeah, man.
We'll get through it, though.
I mean, if you ever need any help or anything.
Oh, trust me, family, we good. I appreciate that.
I got you.
Help. Oh, we good, brother. Trust me. We're going.
You sure?
All right. Trust me. What you doing back here, though? What's going on?
Man, honestly, I just got homesick.
Yeah? NFL life ain't treating you right?
Nah, everything is good on my end.
Okay.
I mean, I just miss my people, man. I had to come see y'all. I just got by leaving my mom's house. Surprised her. Everybody was there.
Yeah? Everybody?
Everybody.
Including Jazz? Jazz was out there?
Nah, not Jazz.
Huh?
You know I ain't speak there in like 2 years. Yeah, she started getting serious with her dude. Told me I was a distraction.
Yeah.
So, you know, I decided to fall back.
You know, they got married?
No.
Yeah?
Married. Like, I knew they had kids, but now they married.
Married.
Wow.
Yeah.
I guess she made the right choice, then.
I don't know.
Why you say that?
Word is, old boy just got locked up. Apparently, they got in some kind of argument. He about killed him, man, right in front of their daughter.
Stop lying.
Yeah, man. Shit's been crazy around here, man.
What the hell was they arguing about?
I don't know. I mean, I could find out for you if you want me to.
No, don't worry about it, man.
You sure?
Yeah. Wow. You know what? I'm probably going to make some moves right now, man.
You out of here, man?
Yeah, I'm going to head out.
It was good seeing you, bro.
You too, man.
All right, now. Take care of yourself.
I'm just going to lock up.
Welcome to Waltz Wings.
Jazz, what's up?
What's up? What can I get you?
Shoot. Let me get a number 7 with a fruit punch.
All right, bye, ladies. I'll see you.
Thank you.
Yo, Jazz! Jazz! Hold up! Yo, Jazz! Jazz! Yo, hold up!
Is this something I can help you with?
Hey, what's up with you?
So you really gonna just pop back up and act like we haven't talked in over 2 years?
But that's what you wanted, right?
Look, do we have to do this? I just wanna go home and go to bed.
Look, I don't know what's up with you, but yes, we have to do this.
Okay, what do you want?
Shoot, I just wanna talk. I want you to lift that band you got on me.
So how's little Brittany? I don't think I seen her since she was like 3, I think.
You mean Big Boss Britt? She's too grown for her age. But she's doing good. Her birthday's next week. Mm. She's turning the big number 5. I'm gonna have to get her braces soon. She's finding too many of my candy hiding spots.
So you still got that sweet tooth, I see.
Well, you know, chocolate helps me sleep.
Oh, yeah?
Don't even think about it.
Look, I promise you I was not thinking anything.
Mm-hmm.
I promise.
Anyway, I had to pick up that second job at Walt's just so I can afford to get them.
Yeah, I was going to ask you about that. You still work at the doctor's office, right?
And Walt's every Monday, Wednesday, Friday evenings. Mm. Luckily for me, my sister helps me out and she watches Britt for me. Everything's just been so stressful since Jeffrey got arrested.
Jeff?
Yeah, my husband.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Shade? So you really just gonna play your former teammate like that? So I guess the NFL's gotten to your head, superstar.
Don't even do that. We played Little League football together. That's it. So excuse me if I don't remember the guy. He's just not that memorable.
Don't say that.
So you still defending him? After what he did?
Well, I think I'ma just head in.
Wait, look. I ain't mean it like that.
It's okay.
Nah, it's not okay. Alright, I'm not apologizing for what he did. I'm just apologizing for bringing it up to you.
I hear you. It's getting late and... Oh, shit. Stephanie? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I got caught up talking to Devin and... Yeah, he's back in town. I don't know. You sure? You sure? Okay. Well, thank you so much, and yeah, I will.
So what was that about?
I was supposed to pick up Britt, but Stephanie said she fell asleep, so she can spend the night.
Oh. So you're free then?
No, didn't say that. I work.
But tomorrow's Saturday.
You right. But still, I think I'm gonna just call it a night.
So, good night.
Good night, I guess. Jasmine.
Yeah?
Wait. We can't. I can't. You know, I'm married and my daughter, we can't always do this every time you come back in town. I'm not gonna just be here waiting for you.
No. We're not gonna start this again. You pushed me away already. It's time for me to come back for what's mine. What's good?
Where are you right now?
Now I'm about to head back to Atlanta. What's up?
I found out what Jasmine dude got locked up for. He caught something from her and he beat her ass for cheating.
Say word?
Oh God.
I was just with her.
Tell me.
O loving and kind God, have mercy. Have pity upon me and take away the awful stain of my transgressions.
O wash me, cleanse me from this guilt. Let me be pure again, for I admit my shameful deed. It haunts me day and night. It is against you and you alone I sinned and did this terrible thing.
You saw it all, and your sentence against me is just. Create in me a new clean heart, O God, filled with the clean thoughts and right desires.
Don't toss me aside, banished forever from your presence. Don't take your Holy Spirit from me.
Restore to me again the joy of your salvation and make me willing to obey you. Amen.
Girl at heart, I remember you well, I remember you well. Got a husband and kid, but I flirt, hope you do a little dirt, cause I'm digging you still, that's real. But now you don't text back, and deep down I respect that. Cause even though a nigga wanna tap that shit, I don't wanna be the one to wreck that shit. So I fall back, yeah, go by, I got more plaques. Just to get a call from you telling me you miss me and you wanna see me next time the tour's back, damn. But what changed then? She telling me a nigga had a cage then. Every time she think about me on the road, she be crying, realizing all the places that she ain't been. Well, it's cool. I'll pick you up, hold you down, lift you up. These other niggas trying to fuck. I'm the only one who cut and still came back to stitch you up. So we fuck. Say what? You ain't been home lately, you ain't heard that nigga. Her man left cause she cheated on his ass. Found the pills in the bag. Yo, she burned that nigga. She burned that nigga. Say what? She burned that nigga. She burned that nigga. Say what? She burned that nigga. Duh. She burned that nigga. He beat her ass in the crib, then he went and did a bid all cause the bitch burned that nigga. Now duh, that's real ass shit. That's word around the veil ass shit. Did you strap up? Did you strap up? Please tell me that you strapped up, nigga. We can kill that bitch if you want to. I'm cool. I strapped up, played by the rules. Then, while I'm sitting here blessed, she at the crib all alone and she stressed. So nigga, I pray. Bow your head.
Pray.
Bow your head.